Not bad.
Proper way to go, so let's ignore that for now. Nope, that's the way to go. Another way into that room, apparently. I'm going the wrong way. Is that a blue keypad or a green one up here? I don't remember. We'll be right back. right back. Goes up to the next floor. Two paths. Let's check over here first, I guess. Man, my game's kind of chugging right now for some reason. Seem to keep going. Like a thing. Now I know what I needed, and I don't have any of them. Strat because I don't want to redo this entire area.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
I don't really care about his magic. I'm not really attacking with his magic. I just need him to heal people. His defense is already okay, so it's not really a big deal on that either. Did I miss a room back here? I don't remember. Did I go this way yet? Yes, I did. Okay. I think I went everywhere. Because this is the keypad room. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Totally a boss fight room. Back downstairs I go to heal. Sure where that was anymore. It's like, I hope that's closer than going all the way outside. been up until the minions. Cool. I'll make this battle a lot easier. What's the deal? She's swing swords. Okay. He's gonna... kind of fast, it looks like. She hits a lot of turns. And heal too, which is a bit annoying. She gets to spam CP attacks every move, every turn. That's cheating. I don't agree.
Yeah!
Quite strong now with the proper orbs on him.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you. bathroom, doesn't it? There's the one. That might be the only one here, actually.
Thank you.
pretty sure I have all the card keys now. Going down 2 flights of stairs now. Oh my god, get out of my way! That's frustrating, I hate that, when you like slip right next to the enemy and then they get the surprise on you. I might have to split this run into 2 segments because I don't know if I'm going to finish this before I have to go to dinner. Still have a couple hours, but I have a feeling I still have more to go. How are you gonna miss? You had one job, Peter. How are you gonna miss? Annoying. I think that attack 4 has actually made Kevin the strongest physical attacker at the moment. I'm not running any attack gems on Estelle right now, so that's probably why. Otherwise Estelle would be higher. There's a heal thing here. I could choose this one. You never know if they're gonna throw another one at you or not. Thank you. That's creepy. Sweet music. Stupid. I would have just used Olivier's S-Craft. I could have finished that. I was like, they're not really going to throw all of their S-Crafts at me at once, and of course they did. Thank you. probably just gonna insta-kill someone. Oh my god. The fact that they have S-brakes just makes this fight really stupid. I'm really just mad because I could have beat it that first time, but I messed up on time. Really, all I really need to do is throw Kevin's best breakout after the first one goes off, and that would have been fine. Yeah!
my hand the chalice of heaven. May its holiest of lights act as our shield.
Should be okay now. I can dodge two black things now.
Oh, he didn't black thing. What the heck?
It looks like the screwdriver. want to heal. That's disturbing. Quite the bass. Oops, this guy just started right there for no reason. Thank you. One of each to work with. So I'm probably gonna be using the other strat that doesn't involve using that food. Check other rooms. What a cheesy villain. It's just plain organs. It's like, look how evil I am. I play piano. by enforcers. Why she even has to think about that. Of course she shouldn't join them. She knows that. little off-center. Super good story. You can fight him by yourself. Thank you. actually do that in battle. That is the smuggest face she's ever made. Leave her with her weapon, that's a weird thing to do.